first round highlights of the Puerto Rico Open. This is favorite son and favorite Rafael Campos from the 12th. His second shot hits a nice approach. He would two putt though for par, but not to disappoint. On to the 13th, a birdie putt. Campos on the way, rolling the rock home from just outside of 20 feet. That got him to -4. Brandon Grace came up short with his second here at the par 4-14. This is his third. It comes up short too, by inches. He would tap in for par and remain at -2. Former champion of this event, DA Points at the 15th. The birdie putt goes home, and DA Points from just off gets his card to -3. Robert Garrigues held the lead all by himself for much of his first round. This is at the sixth hole. Look at that big, high draw. He said, be enough. And it just about was. That put him in birdie range. He would convert that putt and go to 7 under par. Brandon Grace, again at 15, his fourth after a very poor third with an excellent fourth, nearly chips that in. He would tap in for par. Johnson Wagner walking in the birdie here at 9. He finished the day at 3 under. He finds himself 3 off the early pace. Grace also trying to get to -3. His tee shot at the par 3, 16. Pin back right, crosswind. Very difficult to judge, but well played by Grace. He would make that putt, and Brandon Grace would get to 3 under par. Josh Teeter. His approach, just over the flag at 17. He converted that long birdie putt from the fringe and goes to 4 under. Back to Grace, also at 17. Also a birdie try, and also to 4 under par. Taylor Pendrith is in the field this week. Young Canadian player, playing well in the Korn Ferry Tour. At the 8th, the birdie putt of some 20 feet. That earned him a tie for the lead at 6 under. Thomas Peters finishes birdie, birdie, birdie. That birdie putt at 17, one of that stretch. He's at 2 under. Anirban Lahiri, a bit wayward with his second at 18, but chips in for the eagle to go to -2. Lee Hodges is another Korn Ferry Tour member who has earned his way into the field with his fine play on the KFT, and Hodges with the birdie putt there at 9 finishes the day at 6 under. He had just 25 putts on the day. And Campos, a nice bow on his round, the birdie putt, and he too was tied for the early lead at -6.